Department of Defense has an office called the Joint Project Office, where military-wide programs or projects are being administered and conducted. One of such projects is called MDAS. MDAS stands for Mobile Detection, Assessment, and Response System. This is a mobile robot development. It started in the 1990s, and it is still being pursued. Basically, the purpose is to put a set of sensors such as infrared, color camera, scanning laser, and microphone, and send out to the battlefield to assess the situation and take necessary response. There is a program to detect chemical agents. And here you have to install special sensors that civilian technology probably don't need to have, such as gamma radiation detecting sensors, or even chemical gas like mustard gas detection. The third most unique military robot is the unmanned aerial vehicles like Predator. And again, right now Predator is not completely autonomous, but you can fly it during the night using night vision technology, detect hostile object, and even fire weapons.